greatest thing about Galveston, it has very diverse housing stock. And I sell a lot of in-town. I do about 50% on the West End, 50% in-town. I really like in-town houses. I love these old houses, the Craftsman, the Victorian, so forth. It's a fun place to sell real estate, for sure. Moved from New York in 2003, and I wanted to fix up houses. And so I kind of was interested in that. My sister, very close to my sister Lindsay, she was a realtor. She worked out on the West End. And I said, well, you know, that's pretty interesting, you know, going and selling houses to folks. And that's what I did. I got my license, started selling mostly West End beachfront rentals. If I garden a lot, I love my trees and vegetable garden, and kind of a simple life. Galveston is very, there's a lot of beautiful nature. I spend a lot of time driving around in the golf cart and going to, you know, cool places like really far east on East Beach, or, you know, taking the boys downtown through the Strand. It's a fun place. I would have to say my house is one of my favorite. It's a 1914 Craftsman, truly love it. It's one of those houses that it was untouched. Same old hardware, kitchen is original, there's something about that that I like. So that's, you know, one house. Then you can get into all the classics, you know, Bishop's Palace. I'm really into a lot of the downtown buildings. There are just so many beautiful houses, stunning houses, just built over such a long period with different styles and different views. It's a totally different feel being behind the seawall as opposed to being on the West End. It's an amazing feel to be on the water. You know, some of these modern houses on Offutt's Bayou that look over the water towards the sunset, I mean, you can't beat them. The greatest thing about real estate is that you'll not know someone, and all of a sudden you're very involved in their lives. You're asking them lots of questions about you know, their interest, and you get to know them in a very kind of short period of time. Especially if you start negotiating transactions, you're working together. I mean, you might call somebody 8-9 times a day just to try to get through the process of getting a house sold and making sure the transaction is smooth. And I would say that that's the thing I like the most, is that being introduced to people that, you know, I just didn't know, and getting to know them. And that's the great thing about Galveston. It's a very unique place. It's one of the reasons I was drawn to Galveston. It attracts a very interesting, diverse group of people. And I like that. You know, I like being in a walkable city. I mean, as I said, I'm from New York, so I used to ride the subway everywhere. And, you know, so there's just something nice about being in a small community that's so interesting. My name is Shane McDermott. I am a realtor with Tom's Galveston Real Estate.